please make welcome to the National Quartet Convention, Governor Sarah Palin.
We're all fallen, we're all flawed, and so often admiration is misplaced. I want to share with you a little story that I witnessed just myself a few minutes ago. We were getting in the elevator, we were coming down, and I was going to say a word to her about, you know, the plan, you know, the walk down, those kind of things. But I stopped because in that elevator, in the back of the elevator, she had her head bowed, she had her eyes closed, and I saw her whisper a prayer. I can tell you firsthand, admiration in this lady is not misplaced.
Well, I appreciate that, and again, that was me cheating, asking not to speak through me.